Good afternoon. Today I am here in Calcutta Institute of Technology, Uluwariya campus. This is the college building in front of the camera, and we are walking to the approach road which comes from the beside National Highway and going towards the college building. So you can see college is totally full of greenery and scenic beauties. In this campus, other two colleges are also here, Calcutta Institute of Pharmaceutical Technology and Calcutta Institute of Education. So this college is specially, Calcutta Institute of Technology is specially famous for civil department. A good campusing is done, though this year due to the pandemic situations of COVID-19, campusing operation has been hindered, but as per previous year's record, a good campusing is held here. Besides campusing, good faculties are also here who are well trained and who have experience in teaching also. So this is a good college as per the review given by the students and teacher, and this is well connected with the National Highway in the Calcutta Digha route. It's just beside the National Highway, attached, it's well set. So it is well connected by the bus, car, etc. And the nearest railway station is Uluwariya Railway Station, which is 10 minutes walking distance from here. So these are the college buses, and in front you can see the academic building. I am showing you towards the outward road, and there the buildings are, admission buildings. Inside a bank is also here, Bank of Baroda. So I am talking about the civil engineering department. The department is well equipped with the required number of labs, and also for the students, for the sake of the well-being of the students, beside teachers, there are also technical assistants are also here to help the students. Good library facility is also here. Students need not buy any books during the total semesters. They are given textbooks for all subjects throughout the semester, and also book banks are also here. Scholarships is also provided for the needy students in behalf of government, and also discounts from college authority. Okay, I think this college is good for admission in civil engineering department, not only civil but mechanical, electrical also. The pharmacy building is just beside it, but it's separate. Okay, thank you.